Open the link pasted in the description below. Now select Private. Select OTP. Enter your Emirates ID card number. After that, enter your mobile number. And now click Request for OTP. Enter OTP from your mobile message and subnet.
Congratulations!